Hi everyone, my name is Daniel. I'm an assistant editor at Edutopia. And in this video, I wanted to show a tool that you can use to create an interactive AI-generated podcast on any topic. So this tool is called NotebookLM. It was developed by Google. Teachers are using it to create academically oriented podcasts that their students can listen to review class material. And we've even heard from school leaders who are using it to create easily digestible audio versions of their school's strategic plans, which their teaching staff can then listen to. But for this demo, let's imagine that I'm a history teacher, and I want to create a podcast on the election of 1800. So I'll hit Create New Notebook, and now we're going to provide the AI with some sources that it will use as background information for the podcast that it creates. You can provide it with links as sources, or you can paste in text, but I have downloaded a variety of primary and secondary sources about the election of 1800, and so I will provide those to the AI. And then over here, there's a chat option. It has this chatbot that's been trained on the sources we provided it, and you can ask it questions about the content of those sources. But I'm gonna turn our attention to the deep dive conversation option over here. This is the podcast option. You can customize it. You can give it some custom instructions, tell the site how long you want the podcast to be. But let's see how it does with just the default options. So about 3.5 minutes later, we now have our podcast here with two AI hosts. I'll open it in interactive mode, but let's start by just listening.
Imagine for a moment if the very first fiercely contested American presidential election wasn't just about, you know, competing policies, but really exploded into character assassinations, conspiracy theories, even midnight confrontations.
Right. It sounds like something from today almost, but this was, what, over 2 centuries ago. Really set the...
So you get the idea there. But what's really useful and dynamic about this tool is this new join function where you can actually butt into the conversation with questions. So let's try
it
that.
It really did. Today we're doing... Hey there. Want to share your thoughts on this?
Well, I wanted to cut to the chase and ask you guys who won, who actually won this 1800 election.
Oh, absolutely. No problem at all. The winner of the 1800 election was Thomas Jefferson.
That's right. It wasn't a straightforward win, though, as we were just getting into. It was quite a dramatic affair.
Hugely so.
Okay, so that's how the tool works. So obviously there are tons of academic applications of a tool like this. History and science teachers are playing the podcast that they create in class and having their students jot down any questions they may have, which they can then come up and ask to the AI directly. Teachers are also asking their students to write down any gaps or inaccuracies they may hear in the AI explanation. And some teachers are even slipping outright falsehoods into the sources they provide to the AI, and then seeing if their students can catch those errors when they're regurgitated by the AI hosts. Other teachers are having their students create their own podcasts with NotebookLM, which is a great exercise in gathering and identifying reliable sources. They can turn in the audio file of the podcast that they create and write a brief report on the process of gathering the sources to train the AI. So hopefully this is a useful tool. If you happen to use this tool or others like it, definitely let us know in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. All right. Thanks so much for listening. Bye.